Welcome to the rainforests of Central America, a place full of wonderful wildlife. Would you like to meet some of my friends? Here comes Cutie the Coatee, a relative of the raccoon, but with a tall tail. She uses her powerful nose to find fruits and tasty insects to eat. Huh? What is that sound? Mico Leon, or night monkey. Hush, he's sleeping. He is more active at night. His big eyes help him find fruits, honey, and nectar in the dark. Over here are my friends the monkeys, who are quite different from each other. The spider monkey loves jumping and swinging from branch to branch. The howler monkey just eats and roars all day. Higher up, in the canopy, are Teco and Macossum. They are really good friends. The toucan's beak is colorful like the rainbow, while the macaw's feathers are red, blue, and yellow, the primary colors. I must go help Grandma. She is making delicious, healthy meals of fruits and vegetables. Next time, you will meet my other friends from the rainforests of Central America. Bye-bye!